A giant snapping turtle becomes a traffic hazard in Anne Arundel County.
Luckily, officers France and Rivers spotted him and tried to help get the slow-moving turtle out of the road so he could continue his morning rounds.
The officers expect to see the turtle around again and say he does need a name, so now they are taking suggestions on Twitter. I guess he's a neighborhood turtle that people know and see often.
Pokey.
Pokey is a great name.
Yes, and Slow Pokey.
Slow Pokey. Call him Cicada.
Why not?
Go
it's the season.
Yes.
It is the season.